Before 1942, this neighborhood was a vibrant community, full of businesses, people shopping, a neighborhood where lots of children attended Strathcona Elementary School. Families lived here, businesses were here, and it was like the hub community in Vancouver for Japanese Canadians in BC. And in 1942, because of the war with Japan, between Canada and Japan, there was an order in council that asked for the removal, that demanded the removal of Japanese Canadians from the coast. And so in 1942, this community and this area was emptied of our people in our community almost overnight. And people were forced to move 100 miles inland from the coast of BC. So this community was devastated, and it was suddenly, it disappeared.
In 2012, the BC government gave our community an apology. And when the new government came into power, the National Association of Japanese Canadians contacted the government, and we set up a process of talks. And this year, we have received a grant from the BC government to hold community consultations in the province. And our association as well has decided to hold meetings across the country, because 60% of Japanese Canadians were dispersed and live outside of BC because of policies of BC. So we've almost finished those community consultations, and we're going to write up our report of what the community said, because our community operates by consensus, and we're going to present our findings to the BC government and in the fall. And we hope that BCers will support us.